And if you can hear me, this is how I sound. If you don't want any talking, please just say so in the chat. I'm gonna mute myself again right now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry, let's try that again. Hello, hello. 1, 2, 3. And now for the water dungeon.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, that didn't make any sense. And, well, that made a whole lot of sense. Oh dear. Yeah, I'm gonna mute myself. If I need to say anything, I'll say something later. As long as the sound and video quality is fine, then I'm pretty much happy. And mute it.
Thank you.
I think I'll talk for now. Now, the question is, can you at least hear me over the game? Do I sound clear? Because some other people said that I sound alright, and then I listened to the audio, and the game is like 10 times louder than me. Oh. Actually, you know what? I did not get this special item that was in the very first dungeon that I went to. Now that I remember. Okay, alright. Yeah, the special item for this dungeon is something that I did not get. So, let's go get it. Buy another item from Ravio too, so we should probably do that as well. Yeah, we want to go upstairs. I probably have the Lancer on, but I just don't want to. Okay, now, this is very important for anyone who goes to this dungeon at all. Let's bring the Lancer out. What you might not know is that, you know how those switches rotated the panels that have, how the switches rotated the panels that have this face on it, right? How they can turn? Well, this one turns as well, and, the special item for this dungeon is right behind that. However, this switch right here is what spins that picture. So basically, let's, grab a bomb. Rush, 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 rush. And boom. I'm actually kind of sad that I didn't figure that out earlier. But what can you do? Yeah, so keep that in mind. I mean, you can get through these dungeons without those items, but, you know, those items do help, obviously. Yeah, just one bomb saw, little bomb saw, so we'll get that later. Go to the mountains next, but I don't want to go there right away. I see three people are watching, but only one person's really commenting. You know, you guys don't have to be shy. You can say something. Yeah, I'm gonna upload this to YouTube later, but still. Well, she kind of got kidnapped earlier. You know, because she's one of the sages, yada yada yada. Yeah, there's also a portal to a Lorule inside the sanctuary. There's also an item that we can get from there. And we are going to get it. This is the painting of the captain that Yuga left on the wall. Oh. Fine, I won't take the money from that side. And I won't take it from there. So say I, Hilda of Lorule. The intro to that song is really great. And only two of those things are here. So, we'll probably find it pretty quickly. There's the other one. My. Wait, no, there's one more? Kinda forgot that thing actually counts down. Is it over here? Should have realized it sooner. That's fine, dude. You got work tomorrow, and must be done. Your music is a bit louder than your mic. How about now? Where? Yeah, I'm trying to be as... what's that word I'm looking for? Okay, good. Sweet. Let's see. For the Sanctuary in Hyrule, the correct switch is on the right. So... Oh wait, no. I think it was on the left. Excuse me. Come here. Surviving this game's hero mode is going to be painful. This game has already not killed me a lot, but Turtle Rock especially was one of the more painful places I've been to. And the boss, don't even get me started on the boss of that place. Okay, that's the last two Master Swords. We can power up the Master Sword again if we want to, but I'll do that later. I'm not going to power it up again right now. Then when you power it up again, your sword is golden. I want to sit down on a chair. I want to sit to heal. Yeah, anyone want to decide what I should buy from Ravio this time? Or what item shall I own this time? Because there's only three more items to, I'm sorry, four more items to buy. Though I think I'm more likely to buy the bombs before anything else. Excuse me, come here. I'm gonna buy an item, upgrade, and then just head to the mountains. Get the port. I wish I could get the portal gun. Oh, I can't smash it with the hammer. Another one of those little Miamama. I don't know the name of it. What? No, here. Gotcha. Alright, now, tell me the truth. Do I sound really obnoxious right now? Like, am I annoying? Am I lame? Am I good? I don't have Phil with me, so things might be a little bit dull right now. I'm going over to this place on Tuesday so we can record the rest of the Let's Survive on Resident Evil 4. I'm going through that game with a handgun. Yeah, screw it. I'm getting the bombs. I'm gonna upgrade the bombs next. Only three more things to buy. And I'm going to upgrade the bombs right now. Nothing says assure your enemies like a very good... You know what? Not even explosion, a faceplant to the wall, because we were using that to solve puzzles. Oh god, how much stronger can these two things get? I'll upgrade the fire rod next. But for now, bombs. Give me a bomb upgrade. Excuse me. That was a hiccup. The bombs are more powerful now. Try them out to see their stronger effects. Hold on a second. Oh, whatever. Alright, let's go to the mountains. Hey, have you met Mother Mai? Can someone tell me how to pronounce that name properly? Hilda did not contact us, so we might not be in the right part of the map. Let's see what's here anyway. Sure if these things want to kill us or they just want to play around. We've been in the solo fighting years. I don't know if there's a if the red mill's in this game or is it just a blue mill. I'm gonna jump from there. I never put on the hit glasses. Looks a bit funny while wearing them. Let's check it out. Come here. The daddy. Got it. And Geronimo. Whee! God, that was horrible. Don't leave me. Way out. Let's go there first. Let's see how it is. Oh, no, no, I don't want to see how it is. I know where it's gonna go. I'm good. portal around here. Never mind. This is where we gotta go. Now I'm gonna mute myself for a moment. Alright, dude, thank you very much, Thunderfoot 1991, for joining. Oh, dire fate awaits those who approach the ice runs atop the mountain's peak. Oh. It's gotta be narrow, right? Don't you dare. O ye fool who seeketh the ice ruins, travel north. You know what? You're a punk. Don't tell me there are two ways to go. Of course. Well, you said go north, but Okay, never mind. Keep forgetting I'm Ben. Okay, sorry, Ben. Ben. These bats are my curse. These narrow paths are my curse. I'm just gonna pull a Hail Mary. Get away. Get away. Oh, thank goodness. Thank you. Oh, Johnny is going to love this dungeon. Love it. I love the fire rod so much. It's actually like 20 degrees outside right now, so this place is very fitting for many things right now. Especially when I was at work over here. Burn everything.
Thank you. Thank you.
And just to get this in really quick, for anyone that just randomly joined, sorry about that, but I'm kind of about to go to bed right now. I got work in the morning. Sorry, not morning. Later, but I don't want to say I'm too late either, even though that's what I usually sometimes do a lot. Anyway, thank you again. Hey, hold on a sec. Anyway, thank you again, and have a good night. And if you want, here's my friend code. I'm gonna stop streaming right now.